Yair Rodriguez. Looking for a big victory tonight. He is pumped up and ready to go. This guy has outstanding control on the ground, amongst the best in the world, and holding his opponent in the position that he would like to keep him in while utilizing his techniques. Yair Rodriguez enters the octagon here in Los Angeles, California. Tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Edgar is 11 years his elder. Rodriguez is 5 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC Featherweight Division.
Introducing folks,
fighting!
This man is a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 19 wins, 5 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Tom's River, New Jersey, Frankie the Alpha Edgar! And now you see his opponent fighting out of the red corner. This man is a freestyle fighter, holding a professional record of 9 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, Yair El Pantera Rodriguez!
All right, good thing we're losing the locker room. I want you to do my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. On a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, match your corners, come out.
This is a fight that we have been looking forward to for a long time and is about to take place right now. I'm very excited. Here we go!
5-round fight.
White trunks for Edgar.
Black trunks for Rodriguez.
2-time state place winner from New Jersey, finished second in the high school nationals in 2000, a 4-time Division I national qualifier for Clarion University, and a college
free. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh! He's hurt!
Oh, he's a big call.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? That's a big hook. Head kick. Flying knee. Hard straight punch.
Big takedown. Let's see what he can do from here.
Big kick misses.
He scores with a huge left. Big power jab.
Oh,
my goodness. Big shot.
Oh, jumping knee. Nice takedown. Nice jab. Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, flying
big punch. Head kick. Oh, flying knee. Good left hand counter. Very nice. Oh. Oh, huge kicks. 45 seconds. Oh, he missed that kick.
That cut on his face is one of the worst we've seen. It's really bleeding bad.
The kick gets through.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Flying knee.
Nice combination. That'll do it for round one. Frankie Edgar's chin was tested. He was knocked down in that round.
Very scary moment. And without a doubt, he was in big trouble.
Here, take a deep breath. Nice job. How do you feel? That's right.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Go, round go. Two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think.
Flying knee! Big kick to the head. Good combinations. Oh, nice kick.
Oh, he's landing. Punch. Just missed with that huge kick.
He's hurt, man. That was a loud one.
Huge kick to the head. What a jab. Wow, another big jab scores.
Under 3 minutes. You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now. The huge head kick is blocked. Big kick just missed.
Great exchanges.
Oh, wheel kick! He's circling to his right here.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Oh, jumping knee!
Oh!
Just ground and pound. He moves to full guard here.
15 seconds. Edgar with the good punch.
Flying knee. Great finish to round two.
Yair Rodriguez is lucky to get out of that round.
That was a huge knockdown.
Very lucky. That was very close to being stopped. He looked like he was in big...
ready to go, okay? This round, I want him out of there. We're going to be aggressive with our punching.
The lovely Ariane here tonight in Los Angeles, California.
Are you ready? You ready?
Third round. Vicious spinning heel kick.
He connects with the straight.
Head kick!
Powerful left hand.
Damaging leg kick. Kick to the midsection. Solid shot with the left by Edgar.
Midway point of the fight.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Oh, head kick.
Hard hook. There's a nice combination.
Big shots. Lands a giant kick. There he is. Got the takedown.
Nicely done.
Half guard here.
And the mount again.
Looks like he went for an armbar here. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. He's free from the armbar. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Wow! Good job, bro. They are on their feet. Frankie Edgar's cut continues to bleed, and it looks bad.
It's not a good cut, and it's not in a good spot. If the shots keep getting through, it's going to continue to open up. Here we see a beauty. You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
The beautiful Lariani.
You ready?
Round four underway. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Whoa! He's out!
Man, he's in big trouble. Oh!
That's it. He's out.
And it
he
is out.
Wow. What a knockout. Man, perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. Check it out again. Boom! Out cold.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rogliata has called a stop to this contest at 44 seconds of round number four. Declaring the winner by knockout, yeah! El Pantera Rodriguez!
Yair Rodriguez wins by knockout.